everybody. And as you can see, this is where I left off the last video. So I'm just going to do this. I'm going to go over there. I'm going to bash my way through. Get the foot. We got that 20 of this. Put my load down. Have I got my load? So another summon here. It's a coyote on there, isn't it? Seems I just cleared one. I'll let it back in. Let's see the one behind this. Put the chip in. Mad noises, I think. It's such a badass POA. Really, it is. It is absolutely full of ammo. And zombies. Of course. Which this one is there? Is it the same one? Oh yeah. Completed it again. Let's get in here. Right in Scotland. And solve the rest. This just works so good. Have we got enough space? Okay. This doesn't run out yet. Where is it? Can't I run out? Just can't. It's against the rules. Well, quickly, where is it? I have to come back. And get back into stealth. So they all come out in this shooting range, and then they all come from over there and those doors. So it's basically stand your ground twice. Oh no, take it out. Where is it? We're bleeding again, huh? Fluff that up a fair bit. What I have noticed is it doesn't give you the ammo you use. The game is really good, isn't it? definitely change the shot. Let's make some adventures. So the idea is they come in, I'm going to do more of the second level. It's going down. There they are. Oh, I'm trapped now. Mom. There we go. What hit me? How could they hit me from there? They possibly hit my box. Well, it's good because you can funnel them into this area. Come on. Up again? No. Yeah. Not now, though. Beeping down on the wall. Ah. Nice. We've got one more left somewhere. Where is this over here? Not sure exactly where it is. So I've got some trap up in something. So it's all right. Let me expect, I won't be surprised if there's a few more. One of the things we can't take. So much ammo. I'm gonna grab the fuel if there was any. So the fact that they come running out makes it much easier. Wow, there's four barrels. Nothing. Large ammo, but I didn't need all. I suppose we should kill it for now. Look at this block. Some flesh red ammo. Oh, this is just to clear the area. The area is clear, but I'm saying we'll get up. Check over here, see if there's any ammo. I think there is, but you never know. Mm-hmm. Oh, there is, maybe. Oh, front flesh, I don't actually want it. Let's get these. What I do need actually is coal. I will admit, a lot of things with the, what's it called, jailbreak. It's a lot easier, isn't it? But if you've got no jailbreakers on you, you've got to reach a lot, but it's nice to have a safe space. Oh yeah. Have we got enough space for it? Yep. We're off. Looks like this is going to be a pretty short video. Come on, oh well. I'll survive. I should have remembered to put on my lovely Luna goggles, but of course I didn't, because that's me all over. Fully stocked up. Look at that. I'm just going to get the blood out. And there I am. Let's just reorganize this. Okay, that's all it organizes. It's not the way I'd like it, but okay, that will do. Let's just get onto this thing. That's it. I'm just going to scrap a couple of cars around here and make the body on it. There's only one car. Yeah, I might just sell that one. It's got tons of much. Yes, I need one more space, don't I? Just love them out there. I need two spaces because I get two brazers now because I've got the one of the perks coming, which one is. This mess, I wish they were right here. That's a nice mission. Oh. The only thing I've stopped for, coal. There is it. Be careful not falling in the Grand Canyon again. Oh. This is just a... If you saw my previous video of the Grand Canyon, deeper hole, and that is it. Isn't that a building that's right in the edge? Stuff. So, after Sea Trader Jen, we should get paid handsomely for this. And we've got a bunch of stuff to sell as well. apart from pills. Anyway, I like that mission. I'm glad I took it now. I thought it was level 5. Because I saw like there's a bunch of level 5s. And then it was that one because it's written as V as in Roman numerals. So that one must have been IV. As in the letter I and the letter V, so number 4. And I didn't even notice. And yeah. I've done level 1s. Just because it's only so many hours in the day. Anyway, so just what I tend to do, I go back and just collect it. And then just do a lower level one because I know it's gonna take, you know, like more time than there is left in the day, and I've got basically no time issues. What a nightmare. And of course it was it. Last night was hard night, so I don't know. Got this that mission thing, it was a level 5. Because I'd do it today. Turns out it's a level 4 and the best PO I try again if you like that mission. So that's really good, I suppose. I know she hasn't gotten any sugar, but she hasn't sugar for ages. I check just about every day every time I make it out first thing. I check every hour out now. I'm a cigar already. Where am I cigar?
Well, I am so glad to see your face. I get lonely sitting by myself all day.
Same bottle. I remember. I'm still sure. Oh yeah, I got some. Screen tree. Soon I'm inundated. What cows are there? This should be taking me over another 20 grand. There we are. Another 20 grand left. Right. If they were military stealth boots, I'd take them. I'm already wearing those with those upsets. Signal for cover. Level 6 measure groups. Oh yeah, that's stuff I said. Level 1. And there's only good to me.
Now that was a good deal. I'm a doctor.
Well, we got just reflection clear. I'm gonna take the geo3. That one. That one is the showman building. And that one, I think, is the shopping site in Greystone. So I'm assuming that's at a hotel or the apartment block in Greystone. So I'm gonna take
We always need someone to handle that. Do hurry. I have a protection payment coming up soon.
So I'm gonna give her a check. Even though I've been in here earlier today. Yeah, still none. Absolutely none. It's a disgrace, that's what it is. Map of sugar bits. This is clear area and retrieve supplies. So what do we do? Thank you. That's it. And there's a room in this bit. Put that on. Let's organize things. Let's take a bit of getting used to. I'll put those up first. Oh, there's another one to sort. Ah. Let's get on the dodge. Let's shut the door in there. Right, on we go. Get another mission quickly. Any of you, if you have been watching my videos, you know I don't like making short videos. Don't see the point, to be honest with you. I watch videos and 7 days to die ones included. I'm disappointed if they're not going to be at least half an hour. Because I don't even want to watch my TV. But my TV is right in front of me, taking a computer screen. And as this was done in weeks. Computers are pretty much all the time. I used to watch a fair amount of TV. Anyway, I watched the case. Must be upstairs. Should I say? Bit of scrappage. Take this apart. about my own reserve. Oh, I did take it, alright. Yeah. I don't know. So, I think now, even though I made a different statement before, I think now that this subgun is actually better. I was using a pistol for ages, man. Because I might eat the food later. Farther. That's a nice little room. Get water. Meds. Cheer scraper. There's no wood. Let me check that. I'm sure that you're ready. Oh yeah, what else are med kits? Where is it? It's definitely upstairs then. Get in, script care. Oh, it's just checked it. mission. Okay, this girl's gonna do that. Bring that one in there, man. Yeah. Oh, nothing spoke. Oh yeah, another level 6 pistol. Very nice. Brass. Yeah. Just got that first. Barrels, man. Any more. Man, die. Yeah, the nutshot got him. How can I get that? No. Mad bright again. I'm not sure if I knew what I like that one. Oh, I've got one more skip. Where is... There it is. Let's just... There? What's that bit of the job done? Thank you. Slow coach. Job done. All dead. The fat loots. Level 6 sniper. Range damage 90. 118. Yeah. Should really check it. Just need to see. Is it better or whatever? The mods on it. Or whatever. Repair that, and that's my own one. There's nothing wrong with repairing my own stuff. But it's just bringing that in, so I don't know what. bit more than that. So I've got mascara. Get onto the body part. To the other Jeep. And we're off. Quite 6 o'clock. Plenty of time. I've got another mission. Just go to level 5, I think. Second wash of the day. So a little bit wet. But no.
If you were, here's your pay for a job well done.
I've got to take the root car. Absolutely. And I'm going to take it. And I realise it's not the best, but I've got to look better prizes, but you know, it's just that's what it is. So I'll snuck it up a little bit, check it out. Another 20 grand now. Yeah. There we are. Looking pretty good.
Remember me if you need medical supplies.
Good job. Now we're going to tear for 1.6 kilometers northwest. I'm not doing that. I'm just not doing that. It's hard enough.
You look like you can handle yourself. If you finish two more jobs this week, I will give you Employee of the Month.
Yeah, thanks so much. Well, we're very close to being there. But I'm going to retire early. So, follow me. Alright. Let's put these up for the base. The hard base. And we need it all. Let's take that off. Alright, that's what I saw as well. I just have to put it back there. So I get some sticks up the floor. Alright. on the way home. Got a call which I dramatically need. It would make so much more ammo. In case you don't know, coal in my train is what used to be up over at the camp station. Any of them. But there's a large one. See my mind is gigantic. There is coal down there, there's everything down there. It's just so boring. This space is huge. Good. Yeah, sweetheart. I got my life out. That's a good price. Maybe I'll go for this one first. I think I'm just about everything out. No, that's fine. That's okay. I can do it now. That's not where I'll go. Already going to go into the store. Is that going to take me to? How much we got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Times 166 and 960, 980. Just going to fill that one up. Got the million. Duke Millionaire Rock. Is there any pack here? Let's just chuck it in there. What the hell? It's a total mess with the living. This one should put both bags in. Yep. Get the brass starter. This is the only one that should have a brass lift in it. Oh, that's true. That's not much, but it's gotta go in. Oh, it's only 20 grand. That's the million. This is the $1 million episode. Yeehaw! I'm a millionaire. Of dudes. It's only sales, I think, but that's, but hey, still a million. We're getting all this melted out. In prison. you can see the million. Rare. 20, 40, 60, 80, 120, 40, 60. It's 320, 480, 640. 7. No, it's 800. 960. 81 million eggs. Right now, I'm going to the episode. 1 million. Thanks for watching. Enjoyed it as much as I did. Bye now.